Everyone, I'm 3SA. I'm a girl, not a guy like everyone thinks. I made this video today to explain more about the scandal reason. I'm so sorry to all of you who watch my videos. 80% of my transactions are edited. When I started making videos, my purpose was not to deceive people, but the main purpose was to bring entertainment, curiosity, and surprise to the viewers. I never thought it could be so bad. I really love pets and adopt me. I want everyone to be entertained and satisfied with the huge transactions that you have never seen before. But I was completely wrong when I edited. I would like to admit that it's all my fault. Besides, I would like to thank Ikuni Studio for pointing up my mistakes, helping me realize that my behavior is deceiving viewers. He is a good man. I will become his fan. Finally, I will stop making trading videos at your request.